Hello everyone, my name is Razor here, and welcome back to some more Spyro the Dragon. Last time, we took care of the rest of the Magicraft of the world. This time, let's go take care of Blowhard. No, where do they get these people? So, Blowhard. You see the Thunderstorm Wizards? Yeah, you kind of like the tools of this world puts over, so. Zap. You hit me through the floor. You're not pretty sure you're hit through the floor. You ruined my skill points. Blowhard is more of a joke of a boss than... The only thing that makes Blowhard hard is his enemies he has. As you can see, they're not even the most dangerous enemies here. I'm intrigued with it. Why, thank you, Lizard. That's where I'm supposed to go. So let's go talk to the dragon. Altair.
Thanks for releasing me, Spyro. You have no idea how long I've been trapped in Crystal. And, neither do I. Who are you again?
I'm out of here.
Why, thank you, Altair, even though you're not Altair. Altair is an assassin. Oh, let's see up here. I was like, what's that whirlwind for? Hi, Blowhard. Thanks, you make my job easier. Don't mind me. Ow. One dragon? Yep. We're out of here. That didn't take me that long. Only 4 minutes. Ow! I forgot you were there. Oh, thanks, sheep.
Thank you, Spyro, for recovering so many of our dragon eggs.
Yeah, I recovered them all.
Hop aboard for the Beastmaker's world if you're ready. Would you like to go?
Ah, let's go. I think I got them all. It's not a general overhead book. Beastmakers. Oh. Welcome to Beastmakers. Some of the worst levels in the game. How rude. You fried a chicken. In one amazing soundtrack homeworld.
Nasty Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Ow. I don't know what gave me that idea that was a good idea. Dive. I'm not gonna call you tomorrow like I was in Crash 1. Dive. What do you got for me? Satellus?
Spyro! It's great to see you, but I gotta go.
Wait, there's only two dragons here? Why am I confused? Treetops. I was taking some life. I like life. Some more fried chicken for me. And life. Yeah, I'll wait for you to zap. Oop. And I do believe... We are able to head to the next one.
I feel so sorry for all the once you've rescued 50
Okay, they upped it. I'm probably wrong on that. glide, drop. Hop and glide. And insert the key for money. I'm seeing jumps.